Welcome! Today we are going to start a new series of videos on the RC2014, this time on the Classic II. Previously we have looked at the RC2014 Mini, which is a single board Z80 system. This version of the RC2014 is comprised of a number of boards plugged in to a backplane. The Classic II comes as a kit in a well-packaged and compact box, containing all the circuit boards and components you will need to assemble the computer. You will need skills with a soldering iron to construct this, and access to a multimeter will make it easier to identify the resistors. However, if you are looking to construct one of these, you will probably have prior skills and experience of such projects. If not, I can recommend starting with the RC2014 Mini. This kit does come with some very good documentation, covering both the components and a recommended order of assembly. Today we are just going to build the backplane. We have our RC2014 stickers and the chips. Passive components, our pin headers and sockets, and our PCBs. The sockets for our chips, all carefully packaged. What we're going to look at today is the backplane, the 8-port backplane itself. This backplane is going to take each of our cards. The backplane is a well laid out circuit board, allowing a maximum of 8 daughter boards to be plugged into it. As is normal with assembling such boards, it's usual to start with the lowest profile components first. This board needs only 2 resistors and 8 capacitors, so there are not a great deal of components to be soldered in place. However, if you are new to circuit board work, remember to take your time. Examine the solder joints you have made, preferably with a magnifying aid. A little time and care taken during assembly can save a lot of time later trying to fault find. As there are 8 40-pin SIL sockets to fit, you'll spend most of your time soldering these. Slots 1, 2 and 8 don't need to be put in place for the basic kit, but if you're going to add more boards to the setup later, you will need these, so put them aside. As I've done with previous builds, I'm going to mount the backplane on 2 maker beam struts with standard standoffs. So here is a completed backplane, ready for the first daughter board to be fitted. But we'll leave that for the next video. Thank you for watching.